Oh, this is for you, man.
Close the deal.
Try again. If you can try again, huh? Okay. Try.
Remote scans indicate that the oubliette is larger than we thought. There must be more undiscovered chambers.
Of course. This is Sabathun we're talking about. Even I haven't seen everything in here. Don't worry, you'll get where you need to go. After the boss makes you work for it.
Oh yeah! Going back to the boss room! That's how you know I haven't been shit!
Don't you fucking do it.
Shit.
What a pussy.
Just because you got the bite doesn't mean the lucid brood ain't expendable.
I'm going straight for the balls. That's a sticky monk. Bye, boss. Have another. Bye, boss. And then we'll have to go to the next one. And the boss here is gonna go down. And the
It makes sense that Ziva aligned with the witness. Ziva will never back down from a fight in her life. If Ziva had just realized that, I think she would have
How's it going? Well, I got some fries. Some primies. Some primes.
Bone the clarity. Damn. This game for strangers of places.
So, waiter, really?
Scurvy! What the fuck?
So, they have another. He said, no! He said, you ain't never cleaving with me. What a little shit. Hey, look. These other witches just been cleaved. They have another. Oh my god.
It's terrestrial!
I have you gone into the next radio. That's it, man. I don't know. You didn't talk about some damage score? What damage score? I don't know what you're talking about. I have another.
Stop! Shit!
Hey, come on. You hungry? Yeah, get in there. Well. That's interesting. I have some 1809s from a platinum year of year 5. Like the last year.
So, shit! God damn it! Fuck!
So, hey, Blader. So, yeah? Hey, Blader. Yeah? Do you wanna die? So, no, I really don't, but I'll tell you what's gonna happen. Have another.
Fuck!
So, oh yeah, I'm really OP now. So, holy shit. Hey guys, how's it going? I'll see you later.
What the fuck? See?
What are you, crazy? Is it me? Crazy? So no. Then you guys can have a moment of clarity though. Or how about this one?
No! That's why I look at this one right in front of the screen.
So yep, have another. I'll see you later. Don't always stop it on me.
Have another.
Hello, Guardian. Welcome.
Okay, really? I don't want to look at it. Have another.
Just look at it. Just fucking look at it.
Data like encrypted data. You say.
This is bullshit. Hey, is that 1809? Maybe. Are you sure? Hey, Nathan, do you want to? Oh, fuck. Oh, hell no! You say, yeah, I like to play with things that are 1809, especially when it's like that. So what are you, dumb?
This war Emma? Is a complicated
I hadn't noticed. To be certain. Oh, fuck, Rod, have another! No! No, actually, trust me, it's worse for them in the future. So I'm like, what? I said, yeah, trust me. I know what I'm doing. He said, uh-huh. Did this motherfucker have another? He said, run, have another, run. He's like, yeah, they say you still forgot about my crate, huh? So, that hurts my soul. So here, let me just go ahead and throw this on.
Have a clean, whoa, we're not doing that.
Wait a minute. Maybe I should put the Ancient of Eight into it. Oh, fuck, run. Like, shit, stop. Yes,
have some more.
This war is uncomfortable. He's too strong. Sir. Listen, have another. Oh, God. Oh, yeah. So I'm really OP now. I said, holy shit, what is he? Sun Death.
That's your service.
He said, yeah, you're ready to scrap? I said, it's the queen of your souls. Oh, by the way, I need cores.
What can I do for you, Warlock?
I want all the cores you have. I said, have another. He said, oh shit, no!
Damn!
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! He's about to be like the strongest dude in the game! So, strongest dude in the game? Have another. So, okay, I'm done. He said, yeah!
So I've made it out of the pit.
I said, no, what are you?
Death.
What is this guy, a black fuck? So, whoa, that's rude as fuck. Hey, that's racist. Yeah, how about that? I have another. Fuck no. You said, I don't want to die, man. Don't let me in like this. So I'm like, what? You want to talk about that? I'm like, here's crap. I said, is it? Are you sure? So are you sure it's crap? Did you guys want to try again? I said, green. So are you sure? So you guys might want to think again about that crap situation you just talked about. I said, what? He's not joking, is he? He said, am I joking? He said, here, let me go ahead and end you all just real quickly. Said, what? What's he talking about? Wait, stop him. Have another. Said, oh shit, run! Run, how about now? Is it crap now? He said, how about now? Is it crap now? How about now? How about now? Said, he's scary. How about now? So now, do you know what that is? He said, here, wait for the next one to pop on. That's Crota. Said, have another. Holy shit. So now he's killing everyone. That's kind of the point he's been trying to make. That everything evil dies. So holy fuck. Yeah.
There is hope for
humanity. Nice shot, Deej. That ain't the helmet I'm gonna be wearing. This is bullshit. Here comes my guardian clear. He said, wow, this guy's just killing everyone. Yep, have another. No, it's not. What the? It's knees. Oh, excuse me for a second. I want to drive. He said, oh, hell no. But don't you do it. Don't you do it. Don't do what? I don't know what you're talking about, dude. Don't do this. What? Don't do this. Is that what you're afraid going to say? Don't do that. You don't want me to do that? I said, no.
Death.
I said, Green, do we need to talk about what's happening here? So, you guys want to talk about this? Oh, shit. How about this? I said, run. I said, oh, he's open. Damn, you guys forget who I was? So this is when I first started. I said, what? I said, I have been working somewhere. Hey, what's up, man? How's it going? So I know who you are.
I am at your service.
That we all are.
The shadows are all around us.
Thank you, Max Stabilizer. Someone who could have gotten those. It's unfortunate, isn't it? Have a clue. Enjoy. It's on your left shoulder. See you later. You won't see anything in about 2 seconds.
Just die.
Run! But no, I'm just kidding. The Green Deer realizes how evil this is. Not going to end well for anyone. Hey. Yeah. That's weird. It's like a lot of people died here. That's weird. That's interesting. I have a clue. No, I'm just kidding. I have a purple. I said, come on, man, he's the fucking thing. Oh, talk. Yeah, you got some on the meeting. Where's well, you know what that does. I said, oh no, I'm way higher than that, my friend. Way higher. I wonder who I could be. See, you're right. I said, I've had some shorts. I said, no. It's me. In the past. What? Wow. So yeah, but I still haven't figured it out. So what the hell? So she said, is that me? I said,
All right, Guardian. This is a smash and grab. Smash some hive, grab a chunk of submine.
And live to tell the tale.
tower to friendly. You're welcome.
Zivu Aroth moves in the open, but I worry we are missing a piece of our enemy's plan.
Maybe for now, but we'll have a war mine up and running soon. If anyone can outmaneuver Zivu Aroth, it's Rasputin. and I'll get that door open again.
Yeah, okay. I'm not running out of shit. That's having us there.
Oh,
Malahayati, here we come.
Enlightened to see you returned to us, and that our plan found purchase with so much at stake.
Did all unfold as you foresaw? Did I?
Not at all. I carry sorrow for Sagira's sacrifice. The details are never exact, but I am assured this path will lead us through the storm, despite the costs.
We both suffered losses with the potential of a better future.
She just died.
Let us hope that probability is in our favor.
So you're dead. And you're dead, which is unfortunate. What else do you have? How do you even... And look. And now I'm a 196. That's how you know I ain't stupid. Bye bye. Oh, you guys are wrong about that too. It was Ritz. It is last 15 seconds. Oh, what nice. Well, I guess we're going to just have a nice day, I guess. I mean, it's really up to me. It's quite weird. Yeah, well, you know, I did say that certain things were going to happen. And I think I'll go with a different color than that. Have a ward. Yeah, it looks pretty cool. I think I'll go for a green and black one. Mm-hmm. Oh, look at the nature issues. Hmm.
Oh, excuse me.
Guardian, the Scorn have overrun the worm breeding grounds once again. Are you nearby?
Oh, cool.
We are. Handling it now.
Oh, not doing that. I was missing a monk a long time ago, by the way. First step. I want a repeat of that one. How did you teleport yourself like that? I don't know, like a negative half of them.
Thanks for the hard work.
Nixon escapes again. You guys talking about that?
Guardian, this is a smash and grab. Smash some hive, grab a chunk of submine.
And live to tell the tale.
Zebra Roth's battle song emboldens her soldiers. End it.
That
did it. Hatch opening and setting that perimeter tower to friendly. You're welcome.
That was really nice. Thank you.
Zivor Roth moves in the open, but I worry we are missing a piece of our enemy's plan.
Maybe for now, but we'll have a war mine up and running soon.
Nice.
If anyone can outmaneuver Zivu Aroth, it's Rasputin.
Hello.
And I'll get that door open again.
I Nice. Bye, John. Oh. I'm gonna do that too. And I need to. Okay, looking at Pegasus. 31.
Hold security re-up. You know what to do, Guardian.
Excuse me? That's not good.
You were right, Mara. That Scorn's definitely trying to corrupt the submind and...
Oh, that's right.
Using some weird interface to copy out files? Luckily, it looks like Malahayati's rewriting itself with repair protocols every time we clear the bunker. So damage is minimal.
I suspect the Witness is treating this Scorn as a living archive, copying important information to its mind for safekeeping. Troubling.
Here we come.
Hmm. Oh, what's that? Yeah. I don't have a super at the moment. Yeah. I'm just gonna show right here around the corner. Oh, what? Yeah, well, maybe so. All right. Ah, I see. Saving that.
This fucker got flawed.